today. Tina is asleep. She should be up any minute. She's supposed to leave at 4, and it's 3:40. And we're going to go eat some nachos and watch the last Illuminations. So I'll let you guys join. Maybe I should wake up Tina for the vlog. I'll wait till like 11:350 and see if she's awake, and then I'll do it. We're gonna vlog the last Illuminations.
I'm so tired. I can't wait to go to bed. I know, aren't they so red?
I'll be ready in 20 minutes.
I hope so. Bye.
I'm ready.
Aw, yay. You're so excited, aren't you?
It's my favorite show.
Let's see your shirt.
It's really cute.
Illuminations,
and
reflection. It does?
Yeah.
Oh, October 1st. Exactly 20 years. How old are you?
22.
So it was, you were 2 years old when it came out?
Yeah.
Did you watch it that year?
I think I watched it the first time when I was 3. Because that was my first time at Disney. And I assume my parents went to Disney.
Alright, let's get on the road. You gotta wake up so you can make this vlog cool.
I will.
Where are we at?
We made it to Epcot Studio.
Oh my gosh.
We're at Epcot.
No, we're not. We're at the driving range. See that giant golf ball? Yeah. We came to Top Golf to eat nachos.
Let's try this one more time. Where'd we make it?
Epcot!
Seriously.
Yeah, we're at a magical place and I do it every single time. Why do you have to say seriously? What the f- Disney.
What the f- Woohoo! Who's ready, New Year?
We're only here for the nachos. We don't care about Illuminations.
Just kidding.
Nachos.
My nachos are gone, and Tina is ready for the sun to go down.
It's really hot, but we have the perfect spot for Illuminations tonight, so I can't complain.
I'm actually not hot because I don't have a long sleeve shirt on.
It's black.
I'm good.
I needed to support my family. I love this show. I'm emotionally connected to it.
Are you gonna cry tonight?
Maybe.
Anyway, so the question property management. I loved it so much. What about you?
I would go back to ships and work on board ships and do contracts. Or I would do marketing within music, like touring or
getting wet.
Something like that. We're getting really wet right now, even though we're covered under an awning and a ceiling, but...
Thank you, Brett, for that question.
Yes, thank you, Brett.
Is there anything that you wish you could change about your DCP so far?
No, I wish our group was a little bit more connected at Watercraft.
Oh, well, I thought you meant the roommates.
And the roommates, but I didn't want to say that. But, yes, because I don't have too many friends. But that's the only thing I changed. Everything else is going good.
Don't get me wrong, the roommates, we all get along. We just, we don't hang out together as much as I imagine.
It's really hard because we work, like I work 6 days a week and a few of us work 6 days a week. And so we can't really line up our day off.
I didn't say one thing that I wish I could change. Maybe I like my role and my location. I wish I could change my friends not leaving. Like I had a lot of friends leave in August. I wish I could fix that, but I can't. Favorite thing about your job location?
I like driving the boats. It's so much fun, like, to play with them, especially, like, in the wind and stuff, just driving around. And, like, it's serious and it's very safe and everything, but it's really fun to just drive the boats. And it's a good way to spend your day. There's air conditioning at the pilot houses.
Oh. I love animals, seeing gorillas, giraffes, monkeys all day long at Animal Kingdom is literally my dream come true. If I could pick a location, 100% would always be Animal Kingdom because of how often I get to see the animals. Like today, I saw some meerkats, some zebras. It's just amazing. Some advice you would give someone who is afraid to do the Disney College program and move away from home. Tina was already going to college and stuff, so she was away from home. For me, it's a little different. I was living at home, so I had to move away from family, and it's really not hard.
Yeah.
It's really not.
I would say take the risk, because especially if you stay in housing and you don't bring a car, housing's really safe, and it's all people pretty much your age, so it's like being in college, but not going to classes unless you choose to do classes.
And you make so many new friends.
Yeah. And the buses are really, like, they're okay. They take a while, but, I mean, it's just like a school bus, so that's really safe and really convenient as well. And then usually at your location, your leaders will try to organize kind of like a CP meeting or something, so you get to know people that are your age doing the exact same thing you are. So they try to connect you. Whether you be friends with them is up to you and how much you want to put into it and put your time into it.
Make sure you at least try to make friends, because a lot of people come and they don't try. That's very important.
Yeah.
And that goes on to that goes on to the next question. Is it difficult meeting new friends during the DCP?
I think so, outside of your location.
Outside of your location. So all of my friends definitely are all custodial.
Mine are all Watercraft.
I mean, I have some that, like, are custodial at other places. That's because they picked up where I'm at. If you talk like us, you're good. What is it like working for Disney, getting to explore the parks every single day, and do you get bored? Hold on. Before Tina starts speaking, we have two different answers.
My answer is it's really fun, but I try to limit myself to going to a park, like, once a week or, like, once every 2 weeks so that it never gets bored for me. And, like, I just am doing something different every time. And I'm never, like, if you come to Disney on a vacation, you're trying to do, like, everything in that 1 week that you're here. But when you live here, you come to the park for, like, 4 or 5 hours, and you do, like, 2 or 3 things. You try something to eat. And so it's not, like, a full day, and so it's always something different. You never do, like, the same day twice.
I go to the park a little bit more often than Tina does. And I also might do the same things over and over again at the park. Like, every time I go to Magic Kingdom, always ride the Winnie the Pooh ride, always play Buzz Lightyear. Here at Epcot, I always eat nachos. So just depends on you, but I don't get bored. Tina does stuff to make sure she doesn't get bored. The excitement is still there. I'm always just as excited. You could ask my mom, like, so excited all the time. Stop it! What's your favorite part of the Disney College program?
I like
like driving boats.
I just like being at Disney World.
Do you have to take classes there?
No.
I did not take a single class.
You do not have to take classes, and I believe the next question is, are there specific classes that count as credits toward your major?
Yeah, I think so.
It depends on your school. My school didn't accept Disney as credits. So,
did your school accept that credit?
We were graduated.
I graduated, so I didn't even try.
So, yeah. I think the classes are like money management or like...
Yeah, it's kind of like real world classes that you could take. And there's a few like one day seminars as well, I think.
All right, we're about to watch the show.
No, we're not. It's still an hour and a half away, but you can...
I mean, is there any more questions? I have a question on my phone. Is it raining here? It stopped raining. That's why I got
it stopped
napkin.
Raining, but it was raining.
Like Friday morning.
So we forgot one question, and it was, how awesome is your roommate? My roommate is the best.
Hi, I'm Tina. I am Tina. This is the Beat 2-3 Caballero. I am Tina. I am Tina. And there's a baby right behind me.
Hello, we are about 1 hour away from Illuminations, Reflections of Earth, the final showing, which means that it's time to have a drink. This is a third of a drink of wasted of a Beck's Pilsner from Germany. I drank most of it, but I did spill a sip when I sat down, and I'm really upset about that sip, but it's fine.
Tina, how much longer?
30 minutes.
See you next time on the vlog.